youngest squad at the tournament. And Argentina with the oldest squad of those who've stayed in so far.